Valley Women's Club Take Sale will be held tomorrow afternoon from 2 to 5 at the Community Center on Forest Road. For you sports fans out there, there was a lot of action today in college football. Here's what happened in the top 10. UCLA narrowly defeated Washington 19-17. Michigan State crushed Minnesota 42-14. Ohio State beat Iowa 20-10. Michigan blanked Indiana 30-0. It was Notre Dame over North Carolina 27-7. Oklahoma ripped Iowa State 52-0. West Virginia lost to Pittsburgh 26-7. Texas A&M over Rice 20-10. Maryland defeated Clemson 25-12. And it was Texas Christian over Texas 47-20. Repeating tonight's earlier weather bulletin, a severe...
Thank you.